I'm doing. Everybody all right? My name is Myron G from Praise 102.5. I host Gospel of Jazz each and every Sunday afternoon. I'm so happy to be here. Y'all make some noise for me. Big, 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 huge shout out to my girl Yolanda Adams. Show her a whole lot of love. Being right here in the A today with the Health and Wellness Tour, we're going to learn a lot today about ourselves, about our health. We're going to take it to another level today. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? It's going to start like this. Stretch. This afternoon by simply introducing somebody who came all the way here, left Cleveland when LeBron left, and I ain't mad at her because right now she is currently Miss Black Georgia USA 2012. Please give a big round of applause for attorney Shay M. Lawson, Miss Black Georgia. Give her a big round of applause.
Hello, hello, hello. Thank you so much to Yolanda Adams and Praise 102.5 for having me. I am Shay M. Lawson, your Miss Black Georgia USA 2012, and I'm joined by Whitney Johnson, my talented team. They've given me an incredible opportunity to welcome you all to the Health and Lifestyle Fair this year, and this is a great platform and a great opportunity to let you all know about one of the greatest health risks for women. Let me tell you something. The number one health risk for women is not breast cancer. It's not AIDS. It is heart disease. Heart disease is the number one killer of women. One in every four women will die of heart disease this year. 6 million women are living with coronary heart disease. So right now, you all have taken the first step to take control of your heart health, because you're right here, right now, with Praise 102.5, Yolanda Adams at the Health and Lifestyle Fair, and you can go and you can learn about your blood pressure. You can go and check out what's going on with you. It's not little kids that are being taken. You're more likely to be abducted between the ages of 11 and 16, and summer is the number one time children will be abducted. Why? Because they're outside playing. They're outside because there's no school.
Hey, my name is Allison Buckley from Zoe Fitness. I'm here with my assistant, which is LaShawn Payne. So today we're gonna show you a total body workout.
I'm gonna be the boot camp instructor, the drill sergeant. You ain't doing it. You ain't gonna get none of my prizes. Show my man a whole lot of love. Put your hands together for Zacardi Cortez.
You know this shit. When I think about all he's done for me, I don't know about you, but I got a little baby to see. Yeah. All I want to do is praise your name. Cause all I do make every day tonight, you're right here with me.
Yeah. Y'all want some more Zabari? Y'all want some more? Praise it apart. August 4th, Centennial Park, Zacardi Cortez, and James Fortune, and a whole lot of others will be
right now. Show my girl a whole lot of love. You hear her every morning on the Praise 102.5 morning show. Put your hands together for Yolanda Adams.
Y'all have to give it up for my 102.5 family. Come on, Praise. Man, isn't this incredible? Every year I get a chance to partner with the best radio station in Atlanta. I said it, yes I did, I meant it. 102.5 is what it is.
That is very disparaging to me is when I look at numbers. I am a numbers person, I like logic puzzles and things like that. When I look at the numbers and it says that 40% of African Americans have some form of distress when it comes to high blood pressure, you're either right there or you're almost there or you're way over there. That's disheartening for me because I come from a family where health is so important. You look at your body and you realize that your body is the temple of the living God. The Holy Spirit rests and rules on the inside of you. And if you're not taking care of the temple, what are you showing people?
Vardis and I decided to do is go all over the nation and try to tell people how important it is to take care of themselves. I'm very passionate about this because I had one of the most incredible moms in the world. You understand what I said? I said I had. So that means she's not here. I know that if you take care of your body takes care of you. It's the only one that you're going to have until Christ comes and raptures us up and we get something else new. Amen? I prefer that you don't fry your pork chop sandwich. But that's just me. See, I'm on television, and I can't have nothing looking strange. Because the first thing y'all gonna say is, ooh, did you see Yolanda? Child, she looks so bad. Yeah, I saw where that bagel went. Mm-hmm, right back there. So I can't do all of that. But what I can do is I can instruct you on how I live my life and how I, you know, how I do my life. I want you to understand that the most important element that you can put in your body is knowledge. Yeah. Knowledge is the key to anything. And it doesn't mean that you have to go back to college and be a nutritionist. It just means that you have to be thoughtful in the way that you approach your life. We live it, we've got to start making it a better place, y'all.
Delighted from Peach State Health Plan, particularly the Spirit of Health Initiative, which is our faith-based community initiative, to share with you as much information as you need regarding health care and how to finance.
On your self-employment, Medicare, and FICA, they get a break for it. So they don't care if I come in and do education seminars or not, because most of you aren't going to listen. So they just say, send information. And then it goes in the drawer. And that's true. Did I kind of answer your question? Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Put your hands together for Jonathan McReynolds. Show him some love.
How y'all doing?
All together worthy.
All together.
All together.